But yeah. Shit, let the people know who we're with right now who don't know you, though.
Yeah, it's LaMica. I'm here with Hoodlum Entertainment.
Yeah, real talk.
I'm on a journey through my mind. My project, just like that. So shit.
Even with that though, do you got like a preference of like music you like to make, like the turn up, the love, yeah, like, or what?
I don't know. I'm not a drill rapper.
Yeah.
I'm not finna rap about that shit. I don't do anything I rap about. I rap about my homeboy's life, just lifestyle we live type shit. You know what I'm saying? But like, shit. I ain't gonna say I'm a dripper. I don't know. I'm a melodic rapper though. Like,
yeah.
See, I like to touch you, make sure you feel my music.
Yeah. So even still, like, even with that project, or just like overall with every song you done made though, do you have that song you feel like it just stand out, that it can actually like have people feel you or whatnot?
That journey through my mind, that first song.
Yeah.
Like a real nigga who like done been through it, been in jail, shit like that. They gonna feel that song, most definitely.
Hell
especially
yeah.
And then all the people who be y'all little stoners, y'all be smoking that weed, y'all be in y'all zone, y'all better check out that zone.
Yeah.
But play that shit around, but that shit,
yeah.
Swear to God.
So shoot. Also too, like why I got Brody right here and everything like that, like, cause some people they get confused as far as like what y'all got going on, cause some people think like, oh snap, y'all making songs alone, like solo or whatnot, when they think you just a group.
Okay, boom. Let me explain that. My brother, right? This bro, yeah. This my brother right here. This Walt.
Yeah.
Right, that's Taz. That's my other bro.
Yeah.
So already, so like, it's more of us. Everybody just making money right now.
Yeah.
But we S2S. That's the family, bro. That's everybody. S2S. That's the family. You know what I'm saying? Freeze game, all that.
So just know, if you make a song together, that bitch gonna be a hit.
Yeah.
But everybody got their own thing going on. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So it's not like no. Oh, the spotlight only on the mic, the spotlight on the children. No, it's like, boom, we all gotta, you know, we do this together, we work, we try to make it out.
Yeah, so, shit, let me step back. Next, man. Yeah.
Already.
Heck yeah.
S2H, y'all read about us. LaMica, look me up.
Yeah.
Frankway Tiles, add me on Instagram right now.
Yeah. So shoot, even like how you speaking about it and whatnot, like what'd you think about your music in the way, or y'all music like in the whole, like that just sets y'all apart?
Bro, I'm gonna be honest, we slept on as fuck.
Yeah.
We slept on. Like, we just slept on. Because like, we come from the south side. You know, other niggas on across that bridge, they like, oh, them jits green.
Yeah.
Ooh, all that other shit, but you know what I'm saying?
The internet though.
We not on that shit. Trying to make it out for real.
Yeah.
We slept on. Y'all need to wake up for real.
Let them know.
Nope.